Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the E.P.I.C.
We are at war. This enemy has crippled us. They have technology decades beyond what we possess. Their weapons will become our weapons. And when they do, we shall annihilate them. I give you new orders. Survive. Adapt. Win. Welcome to XCOM.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of the BureauX Come Declassified. In the last episode, we got to this I think this is the final section, but we lost horribly. In this episode, we're going to get through it, ladies and gentlemen, no matter what, how long it's going to take. Gentlemen, let's go! Whoops.
No. I've learned from your mistake. I will not follow your path.
I feel like I might want to retreat back in through here. I might want to retreat back through there. Come on, get over. Yeah, there you go. Oh no, is this stuck now? God damn it. Shit. This is not going well! This is not a good start, ladies and gentlemen! Okay, there we go, there we go. Throw that out, let's throw it a mine, if we can. Let's throw it out here. Okay, I'm gonna throw out this silicoid.
Friendly blob!
Okay, let's get a shield sphere down, gentlemen.
Give us a shield sphere!
And so let's get some combat stims out. Die, bitch! Yeah, there you go, that's one.
Make it more of them! Sniper! Look out our turret! Shield, hit him hard!
Oh, shit! I didn't realize there was a gun turret here. Alright, fellas! Keep fighting, gentlemen!
They killed our blob!
That's fine. No, I don't want to mind control. Let's do it the drone.
Friendly drone out.
Okay, let's throw the mine this way. And speaking of which, let's make sure these guys die. Nope, I don't want to switch weapons. Switch back, please. Thank you. Okay. Let's throw out a mine, Peter.
Mine
down. Throw that
area.
Shit out. Wait, where are the rest of them? Okay, so there's only three more left here. I can use some more ammo.
I'm still injured. I'm going in.
Fuck you, bitch!
Are you okay?
I think so.
Can't help.
I'm on my healing drone to heal me up. Okay, so let's reload. Oh, I have a full clip. Come on, drone, heal me! Oh! I almost got blown up.
My mind went off!
Patch yourself up, Commander!
Head down!
I don't wanna use my heal right now because it's just gonna be a waste, I think. Okay, let's get a mine out.
Lay a mine there!
Let's get a laser turret out too, just in case they try and flank us. And just to help out, let's do that. And throw some combat stims. Okay, gentlemen. Where's that drone? Where is it? Where the fuck's that drone? Get the fuck out of here!
You okay, Commander?
Yeah, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Cypher, get down!
Oh. Oh, fuck! I didn't mean to waste that. Whoops. my drone? Oh, well, I can get another one. No, I don't want a mind control. Medic drone.
Calling in a drone.
Okay, let's throw it out of the mine.
Mind that area.
All right. Let's do a scatter on this dude. And then combat stims.
Combat stims.
Oh, I can't see shit. Fuck! Why is it switching fucking weapons like that? I'm wasting these ammo. God damn it. Die, you fucking whore! Ah, he keeps disappearing on me. Damn it, I went down and I didn't want to go down because now my fucking things are on cooldown. Ah! Fuck this mission! I hope this is the last one. I don't want to do this shit all over again like 6,000 billion times. Fucking do it again! Why is it switching weapons? God damn it! Die, you scum! Is that the enemy? Oh no, that's... Okay, I see. Okay, it's only him, so I think I have time to... get some ammo, I guess. Okay, so now here comes more enemies. I think.
Return! Back in position.
Alright.
Back on you, Commander.
Fuck you, Scout. Okay, where are the big guns? Here they come. Here they go. Here we go. Take out these drones. Okay. Okay. Alright, so they're dead. Reinforcements are incoming though, or inbound. I'm sure. There they are. Okay, here we go. We're gonna lift up one of these dudes. That
up
dude there.
Go.
Okay. Let's mark
him.
Bastard.
Firing on your target.
Focus on that
okay.
target.
And I'm gonna shoot. Fuck, you did it again, you stupid fucking gang! Why are you doing this to me? Is this how it won the last time? It cheated. Come on, die! Okay, there we go. Fuck, I need more ammo. God damn it. Alright, let's see. Let's get that. Let's reload. Alright. I'm gonna throw out a silicoid. Alright, we seem to be doing a little bit better in this round. Okay, let's throw out a mine, Mr. Whatever the hell your name is. Peter. Okay, there you go. Let's disrupt the Phantom Elite.
Okay.
Let's reload this weapon, because fuck me. Let's get into good position here, gentlemen. Okay, let's throw out a drone right
Friendly
here.
Drone out.
I can't see shit, drone!
They got up wrong.
Drone! I don't know if I got him or not. Did I get him? I think so. Let's get some more ammo for that. Where are they? Okay, they're all out there. Fuck me. I don't like this level at all. Fuck you! Yeah, die, you little fucking whore! There you go, you're dead. Let's throw another laser turret there, Peter.
We need a turret.
Okay, let's throw out a mine.
Mind that area!
Okay. Combat stims.
Stims!
Shield sphere.
Give us a shield sphere.
Alright. Looking good, gentlemen. Looking good. Keep on firing. Destroy the alien scum. Alright. Oh, that's a fucking grenade.
On me! Leo! Repositioning.
Take out our
our turret! Ready!
Where are they? Okay, there's only two guys left. Okay. Let's go down here. I want to scout, see what's up. What's going on here? Okay.
Blob released.
Fuck you, whore! Where are you going, you little whore? Yeah, there you go. Okay, so there's a lot of ammo in here. I kind of want to stay in here. I've got ammo there. I have ammo here.
Damn it, shield! That helps! Almost dead, keep it up!
Die, you little whore! Okay, so that's two waves down. I think now is a fucking Muton wave. Ah, fuck you! No! No! No!
Almost got it down.
Come on, gentlemen! Where is it? Oh, there it is. Die! No!
Hit it now!
Yeah, okay. Time to retreat, gentlemen. Time to retreat.
Upseat
Daisy. Let's heal.
Let's heal up.
Let's put up the mag drone. Okay. Let's drop that laser turret there, Peter. Let's throw up the mine over there, Peter. Okay.
Back here.
Fall back, gentlemen. Fall back, gentlemen.
Three cruisers. Ready.
Crikey.
He's summoning reinforcements.
Gotta kill the drones first. Because they heal. Fuck, I need more ammo. Fuck, I need that ammo. Is there ammo in there? I don't think so. Okay. Shit. I don't have my lift. Okay, so let's silicoid out.
Friendly blob.
Okay, let's mind control him.
Using mind control.
Let's throw out a mine.
Mine that area!
Alright, where are you?
Bring him down!
Target confirmed!
Take cover there!
Go there! Shield sphere!
Over there!
Disrupt!
Disrupt this technology!
Shield up! Disrupting! Oh, it's healing
her! Ah, fuck!
Medic!
Hang in there!
Damn it! I fucked up! I thought I had enough ammo to kill the dude, but I didn't. Where's my friend? Oh, wow, he's so gonna die. Die, you little scum!
I'm reloading! Back
on me, gentlemen! Ah, oh, god damn it.
I'm back!
He needs help on it!
This is not going well. Ah, no, Peter!
They killed a blob! Oh,
on me!
Ah, no, it's all falling apart!
Commander, you okay?
No, I'm not!
Now. He's summoning reinforcements!
We're not doing so well! Oh, fuck. No! Oh, I can't even help you!
No, no!
Ah. Maybe I can.
I'm up, I'm ready.
Heal up, Jets. Up you go.
Fuck you.
Four of them. These ones have armor. Back on you. I'm back.
Die. Die, Mutons, come. Oh, wow. This is not good. Nope. 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 Ah, well. Game over. Game over. Fuck. Damn it! That fucking took forever too. God damn it, let's go, gentlemen! Yeah, I can shoot my goddamn rocket launcher. Fuckery. Shut up, Origin!
No. I've learned from your mistake. I will not follow your path.
No! No!
Stop that!
Back in position!
On me, gentlemen! No, I don't want that. Let's do this. Let's do that.
Down placement there.
Okay. Let's throw it a mine there.
Mine that area.
Okay, I'm gonna throw it a drone.
Friendly drone
I'm gonna
out.
Throw a silicoid.
Blob released.
All right, and we're good for now, I think.
Damn! Doctor!
Oh right, I forgot this thing. Come on, drone! What are you healing? Alright. Oh wow, there's a lot of them. Okay, so let's throw out another mine.
Lay a mine there!
Okay, let's shoot our scatter. I want these fools out of here.
Them scatter.
Okay, and I think that's okay for now.
Clear in the area.
Oh, what the fuck?
I need help.
Ow!
They got the CO. Don't you give up?
There goes my cooldowns. I didn't see that dude. What the fuck?
Oh, hell yeah, man.
Fuck you! Oh, you little whore.
Going in.
You're gonna be okay. You mean just fine, Peter. Well, I don't know about that, actually. You might be. You
we
might
need
not
a turret.
Be. I just need you to keep throwing out these
mine
mines.
Area.
Okay.
Give us a shield sphere.
Shield turret in place.
I'm gonna need these combat stims for when those mutons show up
stims.
As well.
Disrupted!
Target disrupted!
Come on! Come on, gentlemen! Nice!
I'm still injured!
Hey, cover, sniper!
Where? Come on, gentlemen! Let's back up!
Back in position!
Down. I can use the medic!
Revive him! Gun emplacement there! Lay a mine there!
I'll patch him up! Hit down! Sniper! You're gonna be fine! He's okay! Deploy! Get down!
Oh wow, there's a lot of them still. Okay. Just get down, gentlemen!
Enemy incoming!
Repositioning.
Fuck that grenade!
Took out our turret!
Die, you old fucking whore! Yeah, that's right. Still more of them, okay. So let's get a mine out again, Mr. Peter. There's a lot of mines.
Mine that area!
Okay, I'm gonna throw out a silicoid over here.
Friendly blob!
Alright, and let's put a scatter on this dude.
Mine deployed!
Clear
you know
him
what?
Out!
Fuck it.
No, wait.
I think I just used it by accident. Whoops.
Yeah.
Stop doing that! Oh. Yep. My finger's not on the right buttons. Where are they? Oh, I see. Alright, so that's the first wave. Let's pick up the ammo.
I'm going in.
No, you're not. Stay with me. Stay with me.
Ready. Need a medic, Commander.
Blob released.
Fuck you, drones.
calling in a drone.
Making more of them.
There we go. Okay. Got those two drones out the way.
He's shutting in reinforcements.
I gotta keep shooting down these drones. Okay. Where are they? Oh wow, there's so many fucking enemies in this goddamn thing.
He's summoning reinforcements!
Oh! Alright, so let's throw out another mine.
Lay a mine there!
Laser turret here.
We need a turret!
Okay, that's it for now. Oh, I almost fired off my fucking rocket launcher. Fuck you, bitch! Yeah, that's right. Okay, I need more ammo. I'm gonna try and save those ammo boxes for later.
They caught our blob.
Wait, is this a thing?
Yeah. Get him out! Help! Making more of them.
Okay, let's throw the silicoid.
Friendly blob.
Okay, I want a mine over here, mine Peter.
Mine that area.
Mine deployed.
All right.
Look out our turret.
Ah, I fucking fired it. God damn it! Why did that happen? Let's heal.
Let's heal up.
Okay, and I want a laser turret here.
Placement there.
Okay, mine gentlemen, deployed. You're in a bad
back
spot. Let's get that clip. Let's get some more energy clip. Come on. Oh, energy type full. Okay.
Back in position.
This way, gentlemen. We got our ammo.
Regroup. He's making more of them. I'm injured. I need help.
All right, gentlemen.
Took out our turret.
This medic drone doesn't want to, like,
friendly
heal right away, which is kind of annoying. But we're going to put up this minefield. I think
mine
the mines,
there.
Like, go away after a while. It's kind of annoying.
Heal up, Jets! Upsy Daisy, then!
Making more of them! Recruit ship, let's hit it!
Oh, wow! Exploded!
Position.
Get it now! Regrouping!
Return!
I'm back!
We need a turret!
Mind that area!
Make them scatter!
Turret in place! Mind deployed!
Okay. So,
Bob,
we're
released.
Almost there! We are almost at the section where we need all the fucking firepower in the world. You know what? I kind of want some more ammo before that happens. So let's do that.
I need a medic.
Okay. They're still hiding.
Here goes the shield. Shield it. Watch out.
Up you go!
I'm still injured!
Oh, you're fine!
Damn it, Neil!
gentlemen, on me! Gentlemen, we have to get the fuck out of here! Oh no! Fuck you, drones! You stupid drones!
Back on you!
Let's heal up.
Regroup!
Back on you!
Come on, gentlemen! Okay, here we go, here we go. Okay, so let's get that silicoid out.
Calling in a drone.
Let's mind control that.
Using mind control.
Okay, let's do this.
Friendly blob.
Throw that out there. Let's throw out another mine, Mr. Cavallo. Or Peter, sorry.
Lay a mine there.
A mine went on.
All right, and let's lift up him.
Upsy daisy then.
Okay.
Shield, hit him hard.
Come on.
Make it more of them.
There we go. Okay, so our fucking laser turret dropped again, so let's put that out.
Gun emplacement there!
Okay. I want all these drones dead. Okay.
Lost control of the target.
I'm just gonna fire off.
They killed our
fucking hurts. Okay.
They're making a push!
I gotta destroy this gun turret because it's just fucking my shit up. Fuck, they're coming, they're coming. Oh my god. Okay. So let's get out of mine over here.
Mine that area!
Return!
Take cover there!
Okay.
The drone! The healing!
Come on, come on! Yeah, that's one. That's one. Okay, that being said.
Back in position.
Okay. Let's get that. Okay, let's get that laser turret
we
out.
We need a turret.
Turret.
Throw it out another mine.
Lay a mine
okay.
There.
I'm going to lift him up.
Up you go.
Die, you mutant scum. Yeah.
I've got it.
Okay, so that's dead. Alright, let's destroy these fucking things. Keeps lifting up my shit. Yeah, that's dead. That's dead. That's dead. Okay. Time to throw out the silicoid.
Blob
boom. Released. Nope, let's not do that. Let's heal up,
heal
gentlemen.
Up, jets.
Let's shields for
shield
him.
Shield sphere, over there.
Combat
yeah,
stims
up.
Out.
Combat stims.
And disrupt him!
Disrupt this technology!
Activate the stim! Watch it! Disrupting!
There go the shields!
Fuck you! Fuck you! Where are they? There's only a few left, gentlemen. We're doing okay!
Mine that area!
Mine deployed!
Friendly drone out! Clear them out!
Clear the area!
We got our bomb!
Come on, come on, come on! Come on, gentlemen, we're almost there! We are almost there, I think. Hopefully there's not another round.
He's summoning reinforcements!
I hope there's not another round after this. That'll be fucking balls if there is. Fuck this dude, I'm gonna lift him up.
Upsy daisy then!
So before I kill this last dude, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go around and pick up some ammo. Wherever I can find ammo. Okay, there's an energy clip.
That helps.
Okay.
Repositioning.
I don't know if I want to be here, actually.
Down.
Oh, thank God. We did it. Victory lap, gentlemen.
Up, then.
group.
Time for the victory. Oh, cutscene. Whew, at least we got to the checkpoint. Open the mosaic core. Before we do that, gentlemen, let's get a victory lap. This might be the last one. It's been an honor, gentlemen.
On me.
Ready.
Oh, there's mutons.
They're getting closer.
Barrier down. Now to start integration.
You must not do this. You will destroy us all.
That's the last of them.
Ladies and gentlemen! Mr. Weir! We trust you! Dr. Weir!
Stand down.
Oh my God, is this the end? Holy shit, look at that army. How the fuck were we supposed to beat these all? Barnes, what the fuck you do with that pistol? Whoa! That's not an explosion, it's like a wave of... Oh, sleepwalkers coming back. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we did it!
Now, it is complete.
Why did you sound
and
like
then
orange?
What happened? We had control of the ship, the Ethereal and I. We could feel everything in the Mosaic network. I could communicate with every remaining outsider on Earth.
All right.
The potential was amazing. These creatures came here to conquer, but Mosaic allowed me to reason with them. I was able to convince them to rebuild our world in exchange for their freedom. We worked with them to dismantle and hide what we could. We had to destroy what we weren't able to conceal.
Uh-huh.
We did manage to save a small amount of their technology for study. The things we'll be able to learn from them will be incredible.
And the outsiders themselves?
Unfortunately, given all that happened, we could not offer them asylum on our planet. We returned control of their ship and allowed them to continue their search for a new world.
A questionable decision. Even with the outsiders gone, evidence remained.
No, I'm not comfortable with deception, but the story seems to have worked. The areas that we couldn't hide have been sealed off. I'm told that our associates in the National Archives are busy erasing any trace of those locations. Soon, there won't be any evidence of the outsider invasion. No one will ever know that we've had contact with a species from another world.
This lie will hold?
I'm not comfortable with the idea, but yes, anyone who could reveal the truth is already part of XCOM, or not around.
What of the infected?
After research, and with the help of Mosaic, we were able to clear the infection.
There you go.
Fortunately, upon awakening, the sleepwalkers had no memory of anything that had happened.
Fortunate. And the other creature?
The Ethereal broke our bond shortly after the outsiders left our world. Its status, its location, and its intent are unknown.
Understood, Doctor. That'll be all for now.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not sure if I can be able to play this music, so we gotta exit the credits, unfortunately. But ladies and gentlemen, this has been XCOM The Classified, The Bureau. It was a good game. It was a very good game in terms of mechanics and its gameplay style. The story was okay, up until the Ethereal taking over people's bodies and shit part. That was a little just like out of left field. But overall, it was a good game. It was definitely worth the money that I spent on it, and it was a lot of fun. Now, its replayability, I don't think there's very much to it, other than, you know, just doing more missions, and I don't know, there might be alternate endings or different endings, but so far as I can see, I don't think there's very much else for me to do with this game, so I think I'm going to end it here. But ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. I am the EPIC. This has been the Bureau XCOM Declassified. Join me next time. I think the next video series I'm going to be doing, I'm probably going to finish off Shadow of Rome. And then once that is done, I'm not too sure if I'm going to finish Thief or XCOM 2. I am sorry about that, but you know, things in my life have started to pick up a little bit, so things have been a little busy for me, but at the end of the day, I'm going to still try and do this, still trying to post videos, still trying to do a good thing for you guys, and hopefully this channel grows, you know, and soon we're going to be a big community of people just loving to play video games with each other. But thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, once more time. Yeah. But thank you very much once again, ladies and gentlemen. I am the EPIC, and until next time, like always, good night.